excel. Young lad. Young lad. Excel. Get it, young lad. Young lad. Yes. You want more milk? Go ahead. Young lad.
Thank you.
Young lad.
Fine. Fine, baby.
Go ahead.
I try to double up on them today.
Any young skill guys want extra sandwich? Any young skill guys want extra? Any young skill guys?
Need that all.
That's it. Ain't no more coke. That phone cash right there, baby.
There you go.
That's it, baby.
I'll put that on. Leave that on. Leave that on. Leave that on.
That's it, baby. Where they go? Out.
I'm telling you that.
Why?
Oh, cash.
Hey, for these.
Put the boxes.
Put the boxes in there.
I'm just
going to the refrigerator.
Okay. As soon as I got off the truck, dog.
What, then we got to clean up?
Exposed to them.
Exactly. He teach us life skills.
I'm going to clean. Milk.
It was really, I need you to go give me a milk, Grace. Can I get a cookie?
What?
You can't get a cookie?
Oh, who is this one?
Okay. Yeah, I want one.
Yeah. I don't want to eat it.
Beautiful, right? You talked to Austin, that's where he went.
Huh?
Talked to Austin, Mr. Weir.
I don't know.
That's where they attend school at.
Because they said I needed a recommendation, but it's probably one for the coach.
Well, let me know when you're ready.
I'm going to ask Coach Joe, too.
All right.
So you can see, I want to play the cross there, too.
All right, let me know.
Thanks.
You got you.
You got to go like this. Do it.
Oh.
Yeah. Do the nene. Do the folks.
Company work, a society work, a civilization work, your housework, your marriage work, any of those things. All right, it's got to be an individual commitment. Everybody in the room got to make a commitment. All right, that's why I like this quote by Vince Lombardi. It's across all boards. All right, anything that you're doing, anything you're doing in life as a man, if you're willing to give an individual commitment to it, don't care if your wife acting a fool, if you committed to the situation, then it's going to work. She ain't got no choice but to fall in line. If you committed to the team, it has nothing, no choice but for it to work. Everybody got it. I'm going to read it again. Individual commitment to a group effort. That is what makes a team work, a company work, a society work, a civilization work. Coach Johnson said that's what makes your house work. Everybody got it. All right, open up. Quote for the week. Everyone has the desire to win, but only champions have the desire to prepare. We're going out there. It's moist. Right, you got a little mist coming down. Ah, coach, I don't want to get on the ground. It's wet. A champion don't have a problem with it. Ah. Coach, the ball is wet. Champion don't have a problem getting off on the ball, catching the ball, snapping the ball. right? Coach, it's wet, I might slip. A champion DB, don't worry about slipping. Championship defensive lineman, don't worry about ball get off. Listen to me carefully now. People that complain about stuff, not champions.
He only called one name. Y'all heard that, right?
Everybody ready to run.
Hey, all right, so for real, what does dark side mean to you?
Dark side to me means that it's like, it's the worst thing. Nobody wants to be part of it, but everybody wants to be there. It's aggression, it's attitude, it's speed, it's power, it's a little swagger. Dark side is just, you know, it's the bad guy. You know, when there's light, there's got to be dark, right? And nobody wants to be in the dark. So I want those guys that's born into the dark. That's what dark side is.
Ooh, that was a good one. That was a good one.
So Ali Jennings was born in the dark. Can he play safety?
No. Ali does not have swagger. Ali does not have any aggression. And he on the way but a buck 50 soaking wet. So I don't think he has what it takes to come and stick his nose in there and be a part of dark side.
Okay, thank you.
So when you were a Cavalier, was there a dark side at UVA?
It was a dark side on the Welsh. We won't call it a dark side. We were just the defense. I mean, we just, there's a bunch of guys. It was one or two stars at best. They just grind. They just love the game. They were just all about winning.
What do you expect out of your defense this year?
I think this defense should be better than last year's defense. I expect them to be better. I want them to lead in the area and point scored against. I want them to lead in sacks. I want them to lead in interceptions. I want them to control the defense. I want them to take ownership of the defense. I want them to be able to get them a call. They make adjustments, get lined up, and follow through.
Something, you gotta put me on here. Something like that. Something like that gotta happen.
Jay alert.
Jay alert. I mean, like, Boogie Brown, he's trying to hold me.
I've been in this game
every week.
Coming.
And I've only been in one episode, dog.
You tell yourself that you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth.
but you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that and that ain't you. You're better than that.